Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My own father.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Thank you.
used to feel bad killing these guys. Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up. Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tongue. Whatever.
Destroyed.
The next platform broke when we fought the dragon. Did you already forget? another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
Tactical retreat!
yourself. 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 Yourself.
Yeah.
yourself. Yourself.
consider the tactical retreat.
Yourself.
time, brother.
Behind you, brother!
Well, this is a fine mess.
Broken. Wonder if Modi was somehow able to sever its connection to the World Tree to funnel us here.
If you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I... wanted was the truth. Where did you get your firebolts? Why did you hide them? You You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
I felt that one, brother.
Just never learn, do they?
Boy. Not yet.
Whatever.
The adult thing would be to help you, so... Hi. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today. Wow. He deigns to let me help him. Swell. Strong. Good advice.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you. I'm glad my expensive tools and stuff can help.
Strong. Good advice.
I guess I can muster the energy. Oh, did you want to say something? No? Guess you don't need it. Anything from me?
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just me. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Whoa!
activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.